Item number 10, sale of future development, sale and future development of former Fire Station 4 and adjacent property. Brad McIntyre.
Good evening, Mayor and members of the council. I'll try to make this quick. I know we all want to see the end of the basketball game. Well, some of us do.
We'll be streaming it live here.
Right. I'm here this evening requesting council to allow staff to initiate a 45-day request for proposal for the redevelopment of 211 South Walton and 217 South Walton Avenue, also known as Old Fire Station Number 4. As you can see on this location map, to the south, it would be AK School. To the north would be Franklin and the corner of Franklin and Walton. As you're aware of, in 2009, the UBC Fire Department moved over to Olear into a brand new station, leaving this piece of property vacant. In 2010, we came before you asking you to enter into an MOU with YMCA. YMCA approached us. They wanted to provide activities for the youth and programs in the facility. Also at that time, we purchased the property to the south, 217 South Walton. Unfortunately, after a year and a half, the YMCA was not able to come up with enough funding, a capital campaign to be able to move in to the facility of Fire Station 4. In 2014, a letter of interest prompted the city to go out for an RFP. Unfortunately, the result of that was that two proposals came in were incomplete. As mentioned earlier this evening by Ms. Singh, the American Punjabi Heritage Society requested the city enter into an exclusive right to negotiate. At that time, council requested staff to obtain an appraisal for both properties before entertaining any exclusive right to negotiate or the RFP process. In May of 2015, the appraisal was complete. Appraisals for both properties ranged between $440,000 to $600,000. And again, that was just completed. Sorry, I don't know how I got there. The to establish the request for the proposal, it would be to go out for 45 days. We are asking that the RFP would require the following information from any applicants. It would be the project proposal and schedule, organization's background and experience, the financial ability, the benefit to the community if it is a public sector request, and of course, business terms which offer for the property. The successful individual that, or individuals or business that is successful in the RFP would need to understand that there are going to be improvements that the city is going to request or potentially request. One would be a site plan, of course, parking lot upgrades and AD compliant, landscape improvements, installation of curb gutter sidewalk, the relocation of the overhead utilities, building code standards, and possible a facade improvement. Once the RFPs are received, staff will review those RFPs and come before council. There is not a meeting the first week in August, so it will come before you, the recommendation, the second meeting in August. I'd gladly answer any questions at this time.
All right, any questions of staff? All right, is there anyone in the public who would like to address this item? Seeing none, entertain a motion.
Make a motion to approve staff's recommendation.
Second. We have a motion and a second. Any further discussion? All those in favor, say aye.
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? Motion carries unanimously. By the way, Golden State 28, Cleveland 15, end of the first quarter.
I just wish our HR director was here right now.